Say hey, family. Y'all, we are probably in the smallest car known to man, next to the smart car.
Yeah, the
this
smart car.
I thought this was mine. But it's so cute. I like it.
When I tell you this car do not go fast.
We got Benihana. I got the hibachi shrimp fried rice with the garlic butter and the yum yum sauce. This is how children get lost. I didn't look down. I turned around for 1 second and he's over here hiding. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Comfortable is cute.
Listen, I had a fit, but my mom said it wasn't appropriate for me.
You know how moms be.
She's a hater, so.
You know what they do. About to do go-karts. Yeah, you stand on the yellow. Let's see what you got. Oh, it actually hopped. It hopped it. Hey guys, good morning. It's been a very eventful morning. We have to start. I need to get some of the meat ready and stuff because we are barbecuing today and my hair looks a mess. Like, I'm new to this whole wig thing, so I'm just gonna be okay with this. Like, I don't care. But so I'm gonna start cooking. We have a few things to prepare, so let's get to it. We're making beef and pepper kebabs. And girl, we were at Walmart and we were asking the guy, like, do you have those kebab sticks? Why did he give us these? Like, this isn't sharp. I don't know how I'm gonna get the peppers and the meat on the stick, but we're gonna just try it because they literally didn't have anything else. So yeah, so with our kebabs, we're having peppers and meat and beef, which I will be cutting up. I'm figuring out how to cut this because they have to be pretty wide pieces for them to fit on the kebab. A lot of seeds in it. I just cut this part out. I'm just gonna cut it down the middle. That is my glitter. I know, I don't either. It was Ice's idea to make these. So I'm gonna try it. Ew, they're just so weird to me. It's how it looks on the inside.
Wait, are we just eating it from the inside?
Jeremiah, no. They're gonna go on the kebabs.
Kebab?
Hey, and no! All right.
No, I was just.
I used to cut the onion. I cut the peppers and the, I look a mess. Oh my God.
Okay,
and I cut the peppers and the meat, and this is what our kebabs are looking like.
Oh my God.
Don't they look pretty and delicious?
And these are the vegetable Austin bones.
Yep. All right. Get you a girl that cooks.
Period.
Wifey material.
Period.
And it with garlic. Did
you put garlic salt?
Garlic salt, salt, pepper, and this that Lari's, you know.
Seasoning. Y'all can see it. Yeah.
So, yeah.
The big butt pieces of meat.
For real. I tried to cut them because I didn't know the stick. The stick looks so wide.
No, they look good. I'm just saying they're thick.
And I feel like they'll get smaller when they cook.
They will.